scoop from West Bengal. This is about Ajit Banerjee, who was first with the TMC and had joined the BJP just before the assembly polls. Now, the latest news coming in that he is set to rejoin the TMC yet again, and Abhishek Banerjee will induct him back. My colleague from Republic Bangla will join us shortly to give us details of how and when is this happening. But yes, we are learning that Rajiv Banerjee, in a short while from now, will be re-inducted by Abhishek Banerjee into the Trinamool Congress. Remember, he had joined the BJP, and this move that he made, he jumped ship just before the assembly polls. But now he's approached the TMC back, and we hear that the TMC is also willing to accept him back. Srijit is with me on the phone line. Srijit, give us details. Rajiv Banerjee all set to rejoin the TMC.
Old party, that is TMC, and as he is saying that he has made a mistake as he joined BJP, because BJP told that they will do a lot of things for the West Bengal people, but they didn't do anything what they wanted to do. They just wanted to get the vote, and they just wanted the power in West Bengal. So now he is saying that I request all the Tripurian people that they just don't make it. Any mistake, and they should not give vote to Congress and CPM.
All right, Srijita Basu there getting us all the details of this move that has been made by Rajiv Banerjee. Those pictures on your screens, Rajiv Banerjee has rejoined the Trinamool Congress. Yes, he had jumped ship to join the BJP just before the assembly polls. He was obviously with the BJP for a very few months, and he has gone back to the TMC. He has been accepted back by the party.